everyone. Time flies. It's that time of the year again when we reflect on our achievements and look ahead to an exciting new year. Can I begin by thanking you for your contribution to the success of our university in 2022? It was great to see so many of you at the recent all-staff presentation and the Q&A, and I have also really enjoyed visiting staff in our three faculties in recent weeks. The opening of the Institute for Sustainability earlier this month is testimony to how Surrey is a visionary and dynamic place. I'm very proud of the whole Surrey community for working together to keep pushing boundaries of knowledge and for contributing to our community and society. There have been many highlights in the past 12 months, including rising 12 places to 33rd in Ref 21, moving up to 22nd in the Sunday Times Good University Guide, and improving our student satisfaction score in the National Student Survey to 84%, ranking us 9th in the UK. And we will sustain and build on this success in 23 by turbocharging our research intensity, reflecting and acting on your feedback, and offering great learning and development opportunities. I know these are challenging times at home and in higher education. We will continue to look at the ways in which we can support you in the month ahead. Christmas can also be a time of wonder. Next year, we will encourage everyone to wonder and imagine what our university might look like in 2041, the year of our 150th anniversary. I look forward to working with all of you to develop our next strategy. But for now, I would like to send you my best wishes for a happy and healthy festival season. And for those of you who might be working over the winter break, I would like to say a huge thank you.